For our drop lunge to rotational med ball shot put, we're gonna start facing the wall. When we drop lunge, we're gonna open up this back hip. Notice how I'm gonna be about 90 degrees with the feet, and then I'm gonna drive, shot putting the ball into the wall.